How y'all daily actions up to? Good? Well, my name is Buster Beaver, and they call me Buster because me and my family right here, we are the original drought busters, and boy, oh boy, have we been busy. And yes, this buster catches posies, know what I mean? Go Giants! Yeah. As you gentle people may know, us beavers are the ultimate daily actors. We are so famous for being so busy, tirelessly doing our work, harvesting water, growing trees, teaching salmon how to jump, and making perfect habitat for frogs, birds, people. In fact, all life needs water. Heck, here on the North Coast and right here in Sonoma County, my cousins are helping to recover our old friends, the coho salmon, from the brink of extinction. And you know what? We're doing it for free, and frankly, we do it better than y'all. And we don't need them so-called permits like CEQA. Hello, we are the original California environmental quality actors, you know what I'm saying? But, woo-wee, this drought is terrible, this old drought. I was just up visiting my beaver friends and family in the High Sierra, and I can tell you, my beaver buddies are busy up there. I mean, real busy. They're hard at it. They're engineering dams to store all that water in the mountain meadows because that snowpack is declining. I mean, frankly, it's declining because of the collective human commitment to the combustion of carbonaceous compounds causing climate change. But I mean, this whole drought is such a dang headache, you know? I mean, in all seriousness, I went to one of our best beaver doctors the other day, and all she could do was tell me to take 2 aspirin and call her in the morning. Woo! I guess that bark is better than my bite, you know what I mean? So you're probably asking yourself at this point, what the heck is this busy drought-busting beaver doing here talking to me at a Daily Axe breakfast anyway, instead of minding his own damn business? Good question. Well, before y'all get riled up, I just want to say I come here on this fine, misty morning as a representative of the Council of All Beings, and I've been chosen by all my kindred species to bestow upon Daily Axe and all you amazing Daily Actors the Eager Beaver Award. For all you do, every day, and in every way, in your home, in your front yard, in your city, and ultimately, in all of our watersheds. And we are so grateful for you for doing that work. We, the clan of Castor canadensis, want to specifically thank you for all the projects you do to conserve our precious shared water. We are fascinated by how you daily actors harvest winter rains on your roof and tank it up in the summer instead of sucking more from our home rivers. Makes our drought busting efforts a whole lot easier, by the way. And geez, it appears y'all daily actors have been having a swale time digging all them rain gardens and slow it, spread it, and sink it so our creeks don't flood with that nefarious urban runoff and instead infiltrate it in the yard to grow trees that fix carbon in organic soils. Whew, and we mightily marvel at your love of mulch. I mean, how you make mulch basins for graywater stations where you get 2 gallons of water use from 1 gallon of water saved? Do the math. Genius. And we especially want to give you 2-legged naked apes a huge shout out. Because also you do another thing with mulch. And you take big truckloads of this mulch and spread it on top of huge old sheets of cardboard directly on these water-hogging green patches called lawns and convert them into edible landscapes. We give you extra genius points for that one. Right? Sheet mulch Bobby Lawn. It appears to us beavers that if you daily actors keep up this pace, your revolution will surely be tumultuous. One of my favorite humans, I guess he's one of the best 5-kilo sacks of saline solution I ever done met. The irrepressible Daily Axe Executive Director, Trayton Heffley, will be with you to share a bit about Daily Axe visions. And so now, while I personally enjoy nothing more than some fresh, organic willow bark to start off my day, your palate is about to be graced with a much more delicious breakfast than tree bark. So enjoy your breakfast, and thank you, Daily Axe. We love you. Mwah.